Every time when I play to musical instrument, why I bow to instrument, it means I need permission to my ancestors. So shall I play this for you? So that's our tradition here.
This instrument is sarangi. It's a very typical Nepali instrument, the instrument that belongs to the Gandarbha caste of Nepal. The Gandarbhas are the messenger of the nation. Initially, they invented this instrument and played and traveled to all over Nepal, spreading news from one place to another.
And traditional and old rhythm instruments. I think the first rhythm instrument of Nepal.
Yeah. मेरो नाम गणेश बहादुर परियार हो यो चाहिँ पञ्चे बाजाको सनाई हो बिहान घाम उदाउँदाखेरि पूर्वबाट घाम उदाउँदाखेरि रातो घाम हुँदाखेरि बेलचारी बजाउने बिहानको
हाकपारे चाहिँ नेपालको लिम्बू जातिहरूले गाउने एकदमै क्लासिकल सङ हो त्यसमा चाहिँ उनीहरूले चाहिँ के गाउँछ सृष्टि गाउँछ सभ्यता गाउँछ अनि समाज गाउँछ
And ordinary people who they play for their life. If they are not happy, they play, they sing with tears. If they are happy, they sing, they dance. And to gather people, people is your brother and sister. Your family, you know, all people are family.